Okay, and today we found more of the barrel damage figures, and they got the pyro. But the thing I'm excited about today is this is a figure that was meant to be released in Wave 3, and I found the atrociraptor. Definitely taking them, and I guess I'll review this one too. So I'll be reviewing these guys later on today. So go get them in stores right now. A atrociraptor is going to be hard for you guys to find, but I recommend looking for these guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.